Hi everyone. We are the Paradoox. In this video, we want to introduce our new tutorial to you. In this tutorial, you will learn step by step how to create a face mask in Marvelous Designer, and then create materials for it in Substance Painter. This course is 6 hours and 12 minutes, and fully explains all the tips and tricks for making a mask in Marvelous Designer, as well as tips and tricks for making smart materials for masks in Substance Painter. This tutorial is for beginners and intermediate people, but if you are just starting to work with this softwares, you will still be able to move forward with the tutorial, because in each video, the tutorial is fully recorded and without any omissions. The softwares that used in this tutorial are Marvelous Designer version 9.5 and Substance Painter version 6.1.2. The language of this tutorial in English, and all videos have English subtitles. This course includes 10 face masks, and the masks are face mask with eye shield, face mask with filters, face mask with a plastic mouth, homemade face mask, lace face mask, leather face mask, multi-layer face mask, sports anti-pollution face mask, sports face mask, surgical face mask. In addition to this tutorial, we also provide you with the resources, and they include all Marvelous Designer files, along with OBJ files and textures, as well as all SPP files, and you can download them and use for your projects, and change them to your liking. We put one of the masks as well as the material, in our art station for free. You can download it right now and use it in your projects, as well as for practice. This course is currently available, and to reach it, just check the description to access the link. Thank you so much for supporting us. We truly appreciate it. We are proud to be able to help artists, and share our knowledge with them. This is a great way to support us as an artist as well as our channel. Well, then we will see you in the future tutorials.